everybody. Welcome back to another installment of 8-Bitch. And today I have an actual old school DOS game that I'm going to be booting up. I basically knew I had to play this as soon as I could. As soon as I saw it hanging out on Josh's shelves, I was amazingly excited about this one. This is Captain Bible and the Dome of Darkness. Super exciting and dramatic. I had to teach myself how to get into the game through an emulator because our little 1994 game's not doing so well on Windows, Windows 10 these days. So super excited. Hope you guys have a good time watching this. I'm going to fumble my way through booting it up here in just a second. I want to just let this run for a little bit while I make sure I have everything. All right. So, just tweaking all of my fun little Twitch bits here, making sure that we've got the game streaming good for you guys, and all the right info is on there for everybody who hopefully will be jumping in here in the next little while. Yeah, so just hang out and enjoy the lovely DOSBox screen you got going on there. You can see all the fun mounting drives, virtual drives into my old games folder. So now that I finally figured this out, I struggled with this one quite a bit. All right, so not logging into Twitch on my own computer. Noob move. Such a noob. All right. So I am coming in pretty much immediately after a sand volleyball game, so I am still covered in dirt. Did not change. This is how much I love you guys. I am crushing my schedule just trying to fit everybody in here. Got to love it. All right. Here we go. I'm going to watch the chat on my phone. Hopefully. Good times. All right. Maybe one of these days I'll do poor Josh a favor and start editing some of my preparing mentally for streaming crap out. Or maybe one day I just won't be running so late that I have to get prepared instead of being ready to go at 8. But, you know, that requires me being a grown-up. And we all know how well I love the adulting life. All right. Without any further ado, I think we are just gonna jump right in here. All right, so this should take me in, and I think the game pretty much starts right away. No cutscenes or anything like that. So here we go. Maybe. After all that. Yes. I don't know if you guys have sound. I'm not hearing any poor thing. There once was a city far from us, in a place and time which had been imprisoned in a dome of darkness. In vain the Bible Corps fought to free it from its captivity. They would have lost hope but for one last desperate plan that called for the help of their greatest champion. I bet I know who the champion is. I don't know if there's supposed to be music. DOS, what even are you? Alright, the greatest champion. Click. Oh, cool. So now there's me. No music? Awesome. So I did not anticipate having zero sound with this. Great. The rebuilding, I am really ready for this too. I'm just really disappointed that I have no sound whatsoever. So, oh god. I came as quickly as I could. Oh, we're off to a great start. Awesome. I guess I click. Oh, continue. I have to click on the dialogue. Hello, I came as quickly as I could. Thank you for coming, Captain Bible. I've asked you to come here because the city has been taken by the enemy and we haven't been able to break his hold on it. His hold, the enemy. Code word for Satan, the devil. He planted a tower of deception inside the inside, generating a dome of darkness. That dome is actually an anti-truth field. It makes people very prone to being deceived. Oh man, interesting parallels. All right, why don't we just storm the city and take it by force? It's a very legitimate question, Captain Bible. I already like the way this guy thinks. Because we've only been able to open a small hole in the dome, and that hole is very unstable. We have an unstable hole. That's tasty. So how do I fit into this? Are we still talking about the unstable hole? So confused. It's funny that you use that phrase because we were sending you through that hole into the city. Oh man, these are just butt jokes. So what do I expect when I get inside? Can I expect any resistance? What about the people inside? Should I expect any problems with my computer Bible? Okay, I better go do it. All right. Guys, what do you think? You guys get to help me out with the dialogue here. Unlike the previous full throttle playthroughs, this can be interactive. It'll be great. Or something. Let's see. All these choices. What to do. Oh, man. All right, so you're just going to listen to me breathe because we can't get the sound to work for this stupid thing. So let me hear it, guys. What do we want to do with our choices here? Josh, do you have any working from home? Any thoughts for me here? Oh my god, my chat is screwing up so bad. If you said anything, I'm sorry. I have no patience for this with no sound. Such a sad day. What about the people inside? Very concerned for the people. You'll need help from the people inside, but by now they're probably all deceived. You need to break their deception before they will help you. I'm glad we agree. Very nice. All right, starting with the people indeed. Oh, thank you. I appreciate you hopping over onto the team name to get my game updated for me, because I am a nub and I don't know how to do these things. All right, so people inside will help me after I break their deception. Any resistance from the enemy? The enemy has been building deception cybers that are programmed to feed lies to their victims until they forget the truth. So these are literally Satan-powered robots. Okay. Satan built an army of robots. Amazing. Wow, how can I combat them? Each cyber is protected by a lie, so it takes just the right verse to get past the lie to attack the cyber. All right. Tell me lies, tell me sweet little lies. Be careful. Even after you defeated the lie, you still have to find the cyber's weak point. All right. Should I expect any problems with my computer Bible? This is before we had tablets. Or smartphones. Computer Bible. Your computer Bible might be damaged going through the field, so we've been sending in scripture stations where you can get your verses for it. I'm gonna charge my computer Bible at the scripture station. Seems legit. Yes, I saw them outside. How will I know where to find them? You should already have the maps that we sent you, and they show where the station should be. Oh, that's amazing. Apparently my poor little segment name is too vulgar for the likes of Twitch. Well, thank you, good sir. I appreciate you stepping up and helping the teammate out there. Much appreciated. Alright, so I already have the maps that show me where all the stations should be, but apparently I still am the only person who can fit through the little unstable hole? Alright. Your mission will be to knock out the Tower of Deception, which is generating the dome. How do I do that? You need to use the city's Unibot. We'll put you as close as we can to it, but you'll need to get help from 7 other people in order to operate it. Alright. Alright. Okay, I'd better go do it. Here I am, off to save the city inside the dome. Before you go, I think that we should pray. Lord, please help Captain Bible on this mission. Please keep him safe, and let your truth overcome the darkness of deception. Amen. Amen. Amen! Onward! Doop, 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 doop. I'm just going to do sound effects for you guys because, like, again, DOS audio, not so much. Thumbs up. Beam me up, Scotty. All right. Well, theoretically, this game came out 1994, 95, I want to say, and it was intended to be a scripture learning tool. And I know pretty much zero scripture. So, what do you think, guys? I don't know, easy, difficult? Difficult could be really bad. I don't know. But I'm a big girl. I think we can do difficult with our powers combined. Maybe. All right. So we have materialized inside the city that is covered by the dome of darkness. It really, they weren't kidding. It is a dome of black. Satan's black dome. Oh, it's a scripture station right off the bat. Very nice. It's like the holy bat symbol. Get this verse. Genesis 1:27. So God created man in his own image. In the image of God created he him. Male and female he created. Male and female created he them. All right. Wow. All right. That's a little bit Yoda speak for me there, but sure. All right. So it's no longer flashing. I have successfully gotten the scripture. A little faith bar up here. Your faith is at 100% faith. Maximum faith. What is this button? Oh, wow. That's a lot of map. Okay, cool. Cool, and they give me little markers. Prayer chapel, communications trap. So the little squares. Genesis 1:27. I thought that's one I just got. Cool. All right. Jump tunnels. That sounds like fun. Oh, good. So apparently difficulty just means that it's going to be Shakespearean verses. I'm down. I am down. Let's, all right. Clicky, clicky, clicky. Off. Off. All right. And then the cross is my computer Bible. So this is select. Nothing happens. Okay. Apply. No. Off. So computer Bible is in fine form. Oh, it's another one. Psalms 7:16. His mischief shall return upon his own head, and his violent dealing shall come down upon his own pate. Pate? Pate? Pate. We're at a crossroads. Oh, let's look at the map. What do we, oh man. So up is just a room, so let's go up and into that room. Yes, into the room we shall go. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Oh god, that's a scary Satan robot. Holy cats. All right. It doesn't matter what you say, just what you do. Psalm 7:16. Select, apply. Oh, he got me. Genesis? Or is this one where I have to find the specific one that robot wants? Alright. Genesis? Oh no, he shot me again. Okay. Oh my god, my faith. Cool. Alright, well that did not go well. We have met our first Satan robot and I'm already almost out of faith. This is not good. Can I? Oh no, shit, I didn't mean to go back in there. Abort! Abort! Off? Run away? Shit. Okay. Well. In fine form. Don't give up. Is this a message from God? Wow. All right. That was a pretty... I don't know that I've ever failed so hard at a video game so fast. That was record time. All right. Getting the verse. Read the verse. Genesis. God created people in his image and he, him, her, his, he, ho, 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 hum. Verses about the mischief, returning upon his own head and his own pate, which sounds really fancy. All right. Cool. Pate.
map. Not going in the scary robot room that I can't handle. So down is another little self-contained escapade. Let's go down. Meet me in the dome. It's going down. Oh, that's kind of cool. A little depth of field going on. Like the super close scripture station and the far away scripture station. If you lose all your faith, you'll be like Natalie and Brulia. I'm already torn. This is how I feel. Naked, cold, on the floor, because that's what people do. I should probably have read more scripture before I tried to talk to this robot. I'm an idiot. When Jesus died, he stayed dead. After all, nobody saw him after the crucifixion. Ooh, I know this part of the story. I don't know what part of the Bible it's in, but I know this part of the story. Because like 3 days go by or something, and then Jesus is like, pop, pop, what's up? Tell me, Jesus. My son, if sinners entice thee, consent thou not. Alright, so maybe I just don't go in any more doors, because there seem to be robots with a lot of lies behind these doors. Oh man, Natalie and Brulia, like, there's a video that's been one of my favorite internet videos for a very long time now. It's called Deaf Karaoke, and it is one fantastic gentleman on stage pantomiming the entire lyrics of Natalie Brulia's Torn, and it's just fantastic. Highly recommend. Check it out. Deaf Karaoke. I'm not going in any more doors. I'm just going to walk around and find more Bible pieces. Yay, a Bible piece, because I know that one. And the tongue is a fire, a word of iniquity. So is the tongue among our members, that it defileth the whole body, and setteth on fire the course of nature, and it is set on fire of hell. Yep. The tongue that defileth the whole body. I feel like that's a ludicrous song. Yeah. Alright, so defiling tongues. That looks like a scary robot a little bit back there. And I am Natalie and Brulia in the shit out of this right now. Alright. Oh, T. What's a T? It's a trap! It's a trap! I'm gonna go in an upwards fashion, I think. If I can. That looks kind of like a scary robot. We'll see. Oh, shit. I'm gonna get drilled. It's gonna... Oh, no! Oh, that's not even the real cyber? That's just people who are full of lies? Shit. Yeah, sure, whatever. I'll die again. Cyberlight! Pew, 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 pew! Akbar is Jesus. You know, I feel like the History Channel could probably scrape together enough evidence to base a show off of at least one episode, right? I mean, aliens, Jesus. I'm just saying. Children are born pure and innocent. If you let them do whatever they want, they will grow up with great wisdom. No, where's the mischief one? Mischief. None of this makes any sense. No, I do not have a good answer. Ouch, that won't work. Okay, so we can't go that way. Cool. Oh, because I ran through the trap and I lost my faith again. Okay. I'm not giving up, God. Not giving up. I feel like the difficulty has nothing to do with the scriptures. It's just me learning how all the things that kill me work. All right, we got that one about God's images, his, hers. We got that one about his fancy pate. I come down here and I get this one about the only part of the Bible. I just remember him having that question for me that I remembered. Consent thou not, no sinner rape. No means no to all sins. Right, the tongue that defileth the whole body. I am not going that way. We're gonna go this way. Shit, there's an alien and cyber robot in the floor? Well, shit. I think I'm like... Can I go down past you? Nope, I have to confront him. Alright, fine. What do you have to say? Cyber lie! You are a fluke of nature, just a random meaningless event. I mean, kinda, but this one says God created man in his own image, so maybe that makes me special. Yeah, I got a right answer! Pew, pew, pew! Did you see that sword? Oh god. Oh god, what's happening now?
Oh, I have to attack him.
Attack you. Whap. Whap. Ha ha. I killed my first Satan robot, everybody. Woo. Praise be. I killed him.
All right. So I feel really uplifted now. Like my existence is not a meaningless little speck of dust in the void.
Yes. He's exploded.
I'm going down. It's down here. More doors. Not going in the doors just because I got lucky once. I don't want to get cocky. Oh, God. That looks so scary.
Oh, he's so scary.
Cyber lie. It doesn't matter what you say, just what you do. Mischief? Maybe it's about this tongue one.
Yeah, I got that one right too! See? Pew, pew, pew!
Oh, he fucking... Oh, that was... Oh. 1-2 punch. God has got to be really tired of cheering me up already. Shit. Okay. How many times can I die trying to learn Bible verses? The world will probably know. Alright, so got that one. Got that one. Let me come down here. Got that one. Man. That one. This one. Now, I thought you said difficult was just to do with the way the scripture's worded. I can read things good. I just don't need... I don't know. Maybe I don't want difficult, but I kind of do. It makes it more fun to talk. All right, I'm going to confront you.
Cyber lie.
I'm not a meaningless random event. God made me, and I'm special.
Pew, 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 pew.
All right, so now I'm going to smack, 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 smack. Fuck. Smack. Damn it. I was so much quicker at this the first time. Well, how do I... What? I did this so much better. Oh, there you are. You had to come close to me. Fucker. Alright. I'm sorry, your sarcasm noun does not come across very well, and I'm glancing down at my phone because I'm an idiot and tried to have the Twitch up and running on my own user while playing, which, you know, went about as well as you would expect. Pew, pew, pew. Can I go back? Now I'm stuck here confronting him. Nope, I want to go back. Let me go back. All right. What did I do that my faith is already at 76%? Did he even hit me? I didn't even see him land a hit. Fucker. All right. So it's literally... Oh, no, I can go up here and to the right now. That's right. Pew. Past this guy. What's over here? More scripture stations. Yes. New one. Corinthians 15:4 through 6. And that he was buried, and that he rose again the third day according to the scriptures, and that he was seen of Cephas, then of 12. After that, he was seen of above 500 brethren at once, of whom the greater part remain unto this present, but some are fallen asleep. Get woke. Jesus rises. I'm going to go back to that one guy who had the one answer that I knew about from, which I think was down here. Is that this guy? Shit, now I don't even remember where that one was. Fuck. When Jesus died, he stayed dead. Ha, I remembered. Corinthians. Does it like auto-highlight the one that I want, I hope? Because that would be nice. Yes. All the people saint Jesus. They saint him. Whoa! Fried his brain. What, that's it? There's like nothing left in here? It must be a destroyed cyber. Yeah, you shot him in the head, man. His brain glowed. What if that thing had a soul? I have so many questions about cyber afterlife now. Captain Bible is cold, man. Alright, what's in here? Another cyber. Lord, please. Amen. Lord, please. Can you do all of these things, Lord? Please, Lord, restore my faith. Thank you, Lord. I believe. Where in the Bible does it talk about the sword of spirit? Oh, I don't think I've talked about the sword of spirit. Nope, I have not. God's like, nah, bitch. Where in the Bible does it talk about avoiding traps? It says, do not consent to sinners. Is that a trap? Trap? I don't think I know any of this. All right. So that's a cute little chapel. Does the chapel look different? Okay, so P for prayer chapel. T for trap, which I beat the trap, I think. Okay, so I'm going to try and get this guy above. Please be more less vague with your requests. Love God. Oh, yeah. Just walking there like Dolan Duck. Lord, please. Please, Lord. It doesn't matter what you say, just what you do. Don't be enticed by sinners? Oh, no. That's not it. Okay. Doesn't matter what you say, only what you do. Not that one. Maybe it says pate? Alright, I'm gonna go try the pate one on him again. Because I just prayed to the Lord and got all of my faiths. Pate. Damn it. Alright. Don't die. Go pray. Nope. Pray. We're praying down here. Please, Lord. Pew, pew, pew. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Alright. I really like the bright pink fixtures here. I don't remember what this guy said. Shit. It's just gonna be like me memorizing this entire map to get through here. Shit. Okay. I'm gonna keep going. Bye. Bye. Unlock. Match to unlock. It is most important to totally love God and to truly love people also. I don't think any of these work for this. Alright. Maybe, but this one doesn't hurt me for me to just try all of them, so fucking why not? Okay. Now that one, I don't think it's really any of these, but just to be thorough, this is what Full Throttle has done to me, is just try all the things. Pate! Okay. His pate. I liked pate better, that sounded more appetizing. Well, this is cool. If nothing else, I'm going to learn new words like sarcasm and pate. Yes, one more. Give me one more try. This is before they had smartphones, so I can try this a million times without locking myself out. Like, our phone screensavers are more high-tech than this Satan robot door. All right, that means I have the right answer for some of these somewhere. Pew pew robot. Pew pew. Okay. God created me. Yeah! Right in the brain. So cool. Some of these work for more than one thing. That's good to know. Down we go. Oh, I don't think I even asked him a question. Cyber lie! It doesn't matter what you say, only just what you do. Pate! Is this the pate question? Maybe. Yes! No, fuck. It's not the paid question. Alright, don't you sass me, Captain Bible. How much faith did I lose? Alright, so I'm gonna try one more here. Holy urine stream activate! Just what you do. It does matter what you say because tongues. Yes, tongues and speaking. Yes, I think I got that one right already. Oh, fuck! Let's watch Kendra make the same mistake again. Alright, fuck you. I'm going to you, like, right away. Lord, please. Please, Lord. Oh, cool. I didn't have to start over this time, though. Because apparently the game knows that I suck. Or maybe I hadn't found that chapel before. But that's happy. Okay. Fuck you. I have to defend. I have to remember to defend. He's, like, so fast. All right. It does matter what you say, because tongues defile all the things. All right, here we go. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. No, I'm blocking! God is the real MVP. I'm gonna whine at this game until it lets me past. Here we go. Tongue demon! I confront thee. Alright. So I'm gonna go block, block. Swipe, swipe. It's gonna happen. Sword. Ready? Ready? I'm ready. Defending, defending, and then I hit you. Defending, defending, hit you. Defend, defend, hit you. Defend. Shit! Fuck these robots. Fuck these satanic robots. I'm just saying. Were you expecting more from the game, or were you expecting more from me, Josh? What? I feel like I'm failing on all fronts here. Okay, I've already killed that guy. Cool. That's the chapel. Alright. Oh, yeah, that's because I started the next hallway over. Lord, please. No, it doesn't apply to any of this. Fine. Lord. Where is all the action? The action is me just getting acided to the face repeatedly, not in a sexy way. The faith pulse pounding faith preaching action. I'm sure it's probably more intense if, yes, tongue fried. Bzz, bzz, bzz. If you could hear the game, rather than just me blithering on trying to fill the empty air. I could try to pull up Spotify, but I really don't even know what kind of music goes with a Bible scripture game. So we're just all in this together, guys. Cool, but I'm making progress. Look at how far my little yellow lines go now. Whee! All right. Choop, 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 choop. What's this one say? I forget. Confront. Oh, fuck you, trap. How do I not do traps? Maybe there's a way to not do that. Confront the cyber. Children are bowed. Have we talked about kids yet? We haven't talked about kids yet. Damn it. Nope. Okay. Sorry. Okay. That won't work. Fine. 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 If I run back through, I can't do anything about the zappy zap. Oh my god. My faith. Oh, that's a good point. Anybody have a fire mixtape that they're trying to get out there that they want to give us the rights to play in the background? It's got to be as fiery as the gates of hell. Lord, please. You know, I feel like this is a little misleading to kids. Like, they're like, man, I'm feeling really depressed and, like, just out of faith. And they're just like, Lord, please. And then it's just like, boop, 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 boop. And God just fills your faith meter back up and you just carry on your merry way. I feel like that is the opposite of faith, but, you know, probably not the best source to get that from. All right, not going down that hallway. I can't get through this door. Shit. What's in here? Have I done that room? No. What's in this room? Oh, God. Oh, it's a sniper. Oh, no. You're a fluke of nature. Okay, so they do ask some of the same questions. That's super helpful for me to clear everybody out. All right. So I have to beat this guy. There's nobody left, nowhere else I can go. Right? So this is one I keep dying on. All right. I know the answer to this one. I feel like that should be enough. Oh, what? Oh, I didn't change it. God damn it. Ugh. I am the worst. It's the tongue one. That one. James Tongue. Welcome to James Tongue. Damn it. Okay. So he goes one side, one side. Guys, I'm not good at this game. Compose yourself. Run back. Just run straight to him. You know, you can't get through there. I forget. Why can't I get that way? Oh, yeah, because this fucking door won't open. This is literally the only fight you have left at this point. Just fucking get him with the 1-2 punch. Oh, my God. Tongue thing. Yeah, we're so excited. Defend. 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 Hit. Defend. Defend. Hit. Fuck. Alright, I need to time those blocks better. Ugh. Frustrated. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is spongy and bruised. With alien acid. Are they aliens? They've gotta be aliens. I mean, come on, what robot looks like that? Alright. Step one. Select the correct answer. Good job, Kendra. Step two. Two blocks, and then swing, and then two blocks. Wait for the... Yep. Yep. Alright, 2-2. Ah-ha-ha-ha! Burn! Burn with Satan's fire, you bastard! Suck it! Uh-huh. Kill one. Kill a robot. 100% faith. Yeah! Alright. Happy dance. Oh yeah, we can go up and kill that other guy just for completion's sake, since I died after I did that last time. Woot woot! I'm not a fluke of nature. God made me and I'm special. We've talked about this. Now I can see your glowing brain. Down we go. Progress. Alright. Let's go to that side wall real quick. Doop, 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 doop. Oh, God. That's a big one. That's what she said. Trust in yourself, and you can become God. Wow. That's... Nah? Nope. Okay. Yeah, I didn't think that one was a long shot. Alright, so we can't go this way. Yeah, I know. I know. Let's go down. Shit. They're everywhere. Again with the children. Nope. Okay. All right. So where the hell? All right. I'm going to go and pray real quick, guys, and get the faith. Keeping the faith. Down here. I'm going to go pray. Take a knee. Tebow that shit. All right. Seriously, though. So we've cleared all of this out. Like, we went in here, we did this thing. Yep, it's dead. We went through here. So this is like the next closest robot. Oh, but there's that trap thing there. I don't want to do that. No. Map. Okay, so there's one here. This one asks about children. That's the door that I can't unlock yet. Maybe. Unlock. Please unlock. It is most important to totally love God and to truly love people also, because totally and truly are not the same thing. And I thought I had tried all these. Just being sure. all the things. Nope, 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 nope. God does not love all the little children. Okay. Back we go. So I can't get through the door yet. Literally do not have, so I have got to be able to get to more scripture with the answers that I have. Have to. I went in here, killed this guy. Yep, he's dead. Down here. This way. This is the one that asks about children growing up. Right? Maybe. Or do they both ask that? I have to get it right with one of them. Fuck you. Alright, where does he even talk about children being born? That doesn't seem to have anything to do with it. Alright, well, fuck it. We'll just start at the top. Ow, that won't work. It's fine. It's fine. 67, you can get one more wrong answer in there. Then we'll run back and we'll just keep going down the list. Psalms. Nope, that doesn't work. Back to the chapel we go. This is how bad I am at the Bible. So bad. Pew! Just a little, like, trot with his boots. So fancy. Help me. I need healing. Lord, please. Amen, Lord. Amen. Okie dokie. Back down the hall. Keep trying all these wrong answers on this fucking robot. I'm back again with more faith. Nope. All right, no Proverbs. Cyber lie. Corinthians? Nope. All right. So apparently, I literally do not have the answer to this yet, which is amazing because I don't know how to get. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. All right. Yep. I am dead again. But I now know that I do not have any of the answers. Not dead yet? What? I have 3% faith. Oh, Lord. 3% faith. What even? Lord, please. All right, if you guys think that at any point I have hit the jackpot on these give me a sword and shield questions, that would be great. What do you want from me? All right, so this way is blocked by that robot. I don't know where they want me to go here. Just like I'll try. Nope, not that room. That's an empty dead thing room. And lo, there was a stabby metal joy pointer, and it was good. And he saw that it was good. Alright, well, I guess I have to have an answer for one of you. Nope. All right. Tongue one doesn't work for this guy. All right. I'm just going to line my way back up here. Nope. That doesn't work. So I can get 3% every time. Yeah. I might die. Proverbs, bitch. Nope. Oh, I died. Alright, carefully back away from the robot. Hey guys, guess where we're going? I bet you can't guess. I bet you don't know. It's the chapel. Gotta pray. Lord, give me the answers and help me hit these robots in the face with my sword. Then I don't know where he's keeping it, actually. Now that I'm thinking about this, is it supposed to be hanging from his side? Because I can't really see it here. So where the fuck is his sword of faith this whole time? Raising a lot of questions here. Cyber lie. Psalms? Nope. Genesis? Nope. Okay. I have nothing. Right? And I'm not missing a thing down here. Like, if I come down here, it's a robot and I can't go anywhere else, right? Nope. Oh, can I just keep going? Oh, well, shit. Okay. Fine. Isaiah 57:15, for thus saith the high and lofty one that inhabiteth eternity, whose name is Holy. Hi, Holy, I'm dead. I dwell on the high and holy place with him also that is of a contrite and humble spirit, to revive the spirit of the humble and to revive the heart of the contrite ones. Bippity boppity boo. I need to read that again. I don't think I ingested any of that from a answer any of these robot questions kind of way. I don't understand that one at all. Yep. Nope. Got it. Nothing. Cool. Let's see if this is another chapel. Please be a chapel. Oh god, it's not a chapel. Oh, it's a tongue question though. I know these. Yay. Zap. These aliens are all about the tonguing. No, I don't want to confront another cyber. I'm dying. I'm at 19% faith, man. Do unto others before they do unto you, and you'll get away with it. Ooh. Your mischief on your own pate. Yeah, that's what I thought. All right, I'm going to throw some mad blocks here. Oh, shit. I should have got him when he was there. All right, well, progress. Yes, I know, God. I'm not going to give up. Amen. Da-da-da-da-da. No, you can just walk under that other one. So can I just walk under this guy too? Probably. Oh no, I get it. Okay. The hanging things just zap you. And we still don't have the children one. Oh no, because I didn't... Oh shit, I've just fucked everything up. He's so judgmental. That's not a very Christian thing of you, Captain Bible. Sitting there shaking your head at me. Okay. Low on faith again. I think I kind of get it now. Chapel. Healy. Pray, pray. Healy, healy. Give me back my life. Alright, so I can't walk under through that one because there is a big gold silver robot behind the green pink hangy robot. Trap. Learning. Woo! Learning. Alright. It's a trap. I just get zapped and that's fine. I keep going. Get this verse. Which I don't quite understand. This is the tongue answer. James and the tongue. James and the giant tongue? Zap. Brain dead. But we go. Onward. Okay. And this is one that I need to pate. And then smack him when he gets over here. I don't think he tries to hit me until he, like, pops it over here. That! Ha ha! One shot. One opportunity. Mom spaghetti. I guess he hit me a little bit, but whatever. It's a pussy hit. 16% hit. Who does that? Ooh, yeah, give me verses. Casting all your care upon him, for he careth for you. Aww. Ooh, sorry about that, guys. That was a ninja sneeze. I hope I pulled the mic away enough for you there. No blowing any eardrums. Smash to unlock. Seek God, and he will answer you. Cast all your care upon him. That sounds about No. Speak, friend, and enter. Damn it. No. Still no. Okay. I'd really like to unlock one of these doors, please. Takes discipline to get the foolishness out of a kid. Okay, there's apparently a kid training, child rearing verse that I am not, maybe I'm not understanding. Nope. Okay. Let's continue on and find this, beat your children into submission scripture. If a gang tells you to do it, then you just gotta do it. If sinners entice thee, consent thou not! Yeah, Captain Bible Power! Shoot, gotcha. Alright, that time you didn't hit me. Haha. Ooh, that... Is that cyber camping out on my scripture station? Ooh, bitch, please get off my scripture. Nobody saw him after the crucifixion. No, because he rose up and all the people saw him. Corinthians, buried, rose again. Suck my bowels. Oh, Jesus. I can't defend me. Wow, that was weird. Shoot him in the head. Is this one about kids? Foolishness is bound in the heart of a child, but the rod of correction shall drive it far from him. Oh no. Now we're talking about beating kids with sticks to make them complacent beings. Woo! I'm gonna go open this door real quick now that I got the right answer, though. Bye! Yes, discipline. I should not. Yes, Proverbs. Foolishness is bound in the heart of a child. I know, right? Rod of correction. I was like, priest's joke. Terrible. I'm a terrible person. I unlocked a door and I can go in the room and it did the thing. What's in the room? What? What? Is that guy wearing a lambskin? Does he have just... Okay. Oh, man. Would you like to talk to... Well, goodbye now. No, you must be from Babylon. You are not a true believer. This is the new Lamb of God. What? He is Jesus Christ reincarnated. There is no such thing as reincarnation.
He is not.
I really like the idea of reincarnation. I really hope out of all the religions, if they have it right, I'm going to be super happy. If I get to pick, which is always, I think, not the way that it works. It's, you know, how you act. Got to act right to get the cool reincarnation. But man, like, swallows or otters, I would so come back as a swallow. Like, they just have so much fun. You get to dive bomb people and be like, fuck off, stay away from my babies. Pew, pew, pew. And otters juggle rocks. Like, who doesn't love otters? He is not. It sounds like a very whiny retort. He is too.
Is not. He's too.
Oh my God. Go away. Okay, but I'll be back. I'm back. Hey, friend. The new Lamb of God. What? Reincarnated. There's no such thing. The Bible shows that there is no reincarnation. It does. Nah. I don't get it. Just go away. All right. How about... All right, blah, blah, blah. No, the Bible shows, blah, blah, blah. God created us, so... Okay, I don't think I have the answer to that one. You bet your ass I screen capped that. Oh, man. seek God and he will answer you. I feel like 1 Peter 5:7 should open that door. Whatever, I'm going to go beat that other robot that talks about, I don't know, I lied, I'm going to keep going this way. Can't stop, won't stop. Clear this whole thing out. Let's do it. Oh yay, another verse. Ephesians 6:17b. The sword of the spirit, which is the word of God. Oh, I think I get a sword now. Lord, please give me the sword. Yeah, thank you, Lord. Amen. So I didn't have the sword before, only when I had the enemies, I guess. All right. So got that cleared out. Except for this little room up here. Oh, okay, V. V is for victim. Okay. Still need to figure out what's in that other room. All right, I have like so many Bible verses to offer you. Are you sure? Are you sure I have none that please you, door? What new ones have we gotten? It has to do. God really cares about you, man. Somewhere in here is a Bible verse. Nope. Okay. Cast all your care upon him. Okay, fine. None of that. None ya. What's this way? Ooh, I'm going down a new way too. Confront the cyber lie. Some Christians have changed their minds and become atheists. That proves that the Bible is full of lies. No. What? Meh? No, that's not it. Okay. Can I just hit you with my sword? I'm gonna try one more. Sinners? Nope. Okay, yeah, that didn't seem right either. Alright, so I don't have this one yet. Yes, I know. Don't shake your head at me. Oh, shit. I need to go back to this chapel, though. Otherwise, I'm gonna get zapped. I don't want to get zapped. Are you a beer boy tonight? This is me shamelessly plugging my boyfriend to bring me beverages. Thank you. I love you. This is what boyfriends are for. Hooray. Now I don't have to stop bibling. What? Please, Lord. I know you just gave me this nice sword, but I'm gonna need some more faith because you're just giving me a physical embodiment spirit sword. It's just not enough. Godly beverages. I mean, I do have wine.
Do you want to pop that Wollershine bottle? It's only appropriate.
We did go to a winery this last weekend, and I did bring home a couple good-looking bottles, so godly beverages it is.
The one that's in the fridge.
All right, I'm gonna run through the trap. Oh God, it's another scary one. Children are born with pure and innocent. Nope, you gotta rod those children. Rod them good. Rod them, there we go. Drive it from him. All right, duck and weave, duck and weave. Oh fuck, I'm blocked too quickly. Yeah! Alright, that's going much better. I figured out how to wait for those strikes. Alright, that was not nearly as painful. Drink of his blood. Drink it! You drink my blood and you like it! What say you? I say down. Always down. I'm always gonna go down. Yeah, buddy. They can unlock this door? If you don't love Jesus, you don't love God. You don't love me at my worst. You don't deserve me at my best. Meaner, meaner, meaner. I don't think we've seen this scripture either, unless it's this really high and lofty thing that I don't understand. Nope, it's not. Continuing on. Get that verse. Ephesians 6:16. Above all, taking the shield of faith, wherewith ye shall be able to quench all of the fiery darts of the wicked. What about their fiery farts, though? Farts. Oh God, I'm so out of faith. I need to go back. Can I go back? Shit. Because I have to walk through that trap, don't I? Oh, I fucked up, guys. Oh, wait, no. Okay. Going this way. And it shall come to pass when I bring a cloud over the earth that the bow shall be seen in the cloud. Bow. Rainbow. Ha! This is about rainbows. And I will remember my covenant, which is between me and you and every living creature of all flesh, and the waters shall no more become a flood to destroy all flesh. Sounds like a Cylon. I'm sorry, not a Cylon, a Dalek. Oh, I'm getting my robots all mixed up. These ciphers, these Satan robots have me confusing people. Sounds like a Dalek. Destroy all flesh. Please be a chapel. Please, Lord. Yeah. Perfect. I'm gonna get me this shield, too. Shield of faith. Shield of faith. Yes. Gimme. Thank you, Lord. Alright. Oh man, I can't get that lamb of God out of my head. It looked like Steve Jobs wearing a rug. I can't deal with it. Terrible. Oh, confront the cyber. Yeah, confront them all. No one cares. God don't give a fuck. Cast all your care upon him, for he careth for you. For you. All right, what kind of robot are you? Black. Black. Oh, I can leave my shield up. I'm an idiot. I can just click and hold and the shield stays up. Oh my God, I am the worst at fighting. Cheers, guys. I think this is the Prairie Fumée from Wollersheim Winery in Baraboo, Wisconsin. If anybody is ever around there, pause for sippage. Oh, that's good. While I'm pausing, for those of you who are joining us after about an hour of my shenanigans, this is 8-Bitch. Streaming Captain Bible in the Dome of Darkness, part of the regular schedule of the Rapscallion Brigade. So you can catch me regularly on Sunday nights. Josh is holding it down with Deep Fried Awesome on Mondays. Tuesday is Zantazukin, if I'm saying that right. I'm sorry, Dave, there's so many syllables. Zantazukin on Tuesdays and Obese Mario on Wednesdays. And we just kind of fill in the holes the rest of the week until we get some of our bodies up and running here. So welcome. Welcome, Josh. Thanks for keeping me company. The power of Christ compels you. I don't know. I'm getting verses now. Carrying on. He that hateth me hateth my Father also. Oh, if you hate Jesus, you do hate God. Oh, my God. Who was that? Who said that? I even forget now. I don't even remember. But now I know when that comes up, what you gotta do. And there was nothing else down here, right? Empty hallway? Cool. Continue. Get that verse. Ezekiel 18:23. Have I any pleasure at all that the wicked should die, saith the Lord God, and not that he should return from his ways and live? God's like, come back, y'all. Yeah, you get that refill, man. Sippy sippin' now. Oh. All right, so maybe now that the wine has entered the situation here, things will be looking up. Pardon me if I slurp. I've never had to worry about making noise while drinking wine before, so this might be another acquired skill. It's so good. Unlock, yes, unlock, please. You don't love Jesus, you don't love God, yes. That was a thing. Is that Ezekiel? Nope. I forget which one that one was. I got super excited. Yes, John. He hateth me, hateth my father also. Open the door. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. I was not prepared for this. What in the actual hell? What just happened? Where am I? Apparently that was what a jump tunnel looks like, folks. What the fucking fuck? What? Okay. Okay. My body was not ready. I just ran through like 6 things before I even realized that was a minigame. All right. God wants to kill the sinners before they get a chance to repent. No. No, he doesn't. He careth for you. Ezekiel something. Yes. No. God does not want to kill me. Even if I don't really feel like repenting. Which I don't. Sorry, God. Matthew 22:37-39. Jesus said unto him, Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, and with all thy soul, and with all thy mind. It is the first and great commandment, and the second like unto it, Thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself. I remember this question from earlier. All right. It's kind of in that whole golden rule, do unto others business. Hooray, progress. Getting all the yellow. Lord, wait, no. I need faith. Go back. Lord, please. Restore my faith. Have we talked about traps? What are the other ones here? God's supposed to warn me about these traps that I keep running into. Light my path before me. Warn me of traps and snares. Oh my god, there's so many. Light my path with a rainbow? That seems kind of cool. That one? Nope. God does not light my path with rainbows. Nope. Not talking about light. Nope. There's a shield. There's a sword. So maybe it's another Ephesians, probably. This follows suit here. Ephesians? I have no idea. I'm probably butchering all these. I know Corinthians. I've just heard other people say that one out loud. Plus, it's got that love quote that everybody reads at all the weddings. Cool. So, James of the dirty tongue, John of beating, oh no, that's hating the father. Beating the child was somewhere up here. I don't know. Lost it. All right. Amen. Amen, Lord. Let's go back through this crazy psychotropic tunnel. Do I have to do it both ways? Oh my god, I do. No me gusta. Oh, Jesus. No, don't shoot me. Fuck. Fuck you. I just healed. I just got all my faith back, guys. You can't be doing that. All right, so jump tunnel. Scary. Down here. Confront. Forget, what do you ask me? The rainbow is just light refracting through water, not a creation of God with a divine purpose. Ah. This is where I've run into problems. See, everything else is either like scriptures specific to the lore of Christianity, which is fine. Have your background and have your stories, and that's cool. Or like, hey, be nice to your neighbors, which I'm also down with. This is where I start to have a problem. Because that is what causes rainbows with prisms, and I don't know, I watched Pollyanna and they had prisms, so like, I don't know. But there is a quote from the Bible about rainbows in here, so I guess we're gonna go with that one. Which I'm not gonna remember what any of these are. Alright, yep, here's the flood. Whatever. Robots, whatever. Oh god, what did I do? I died, apparently. Okay. Amen. Oh shit, we gotta go back to this stupid tunnel. Alright. Do more better. Oh no, that's not more better. Oh my god. You idiot. Oh, he drags so terribly. Do more better, Captain. Bible. Yes, yes. Okay. So this is me holding down the defend button now, because I'm not dumb. There we go. Dead. Dead robot. What the hell did you just see? I think you saw the jump tunnel, if that's when you came back in. Yeah, scared the shit out of me. I was not prepared for the jump tunnel. It still is pretty bad. Get that verse, yo. Romans 3:3-4a. For what if some did not believe? Shall their unbelief make the faith of God without effect? God forbid. Yea, let God be true, but every man a liar. Cool. I think that's the quote about atheists. Lord, please. Okay, yes, let's save Nat on the other side of that stupid tunnel. Stupid. All right. So I got the atheist quote now, and I've got the kid quote now, and I have cleared this whole segment. So I just need to get back up into this room and not forget about this victim. But I don't think any of this has talked about reincarnation really yet, so we'll have to let her hang out. Yep, so that's all cleared out. Yay! Progress! Can I open? What was this door? I forget what this door appeared. Oh, fuck you, trap. Fuck. Unlock this door. Seek God and he will answer you. Oh, now I have so many I have to start scrolling. Shit. That's the rainbow. Proverbs, seek God. I know, it's bad, but, like, I feel like I'm getting it. It took me, like, a solid 15 to 20 minutes to, like, I literally just figured out I could hold my shield up the entire time and not have to try and time the robot's hit. So, like, I am getting better at this. I just wish there was a way to, like, sort these a little bit better. Love thy neighbor. Don't hate my dad. I don't think any of these are the ones I want for this yet. Yeah, whatever. Okay. None of that sounds right. Anyway. So we haven't gotten victims and reincarnation down yet. So that's good. I need to go up here. Confront the cyber. Children are born. Oh, yeah. Nope. Children fuck the kid. I remember that one. Let's see. So I'm wondering, I assume these are probably going in order of the way they actually appear in the Bible. Genesis, I remember Genesis is like one of the first ones. I know that much. I am an entire heathen. I can't, no. There was no defending that. Beat your kids so that they don't have fun. Where was that? I need to make myself a cheat sheet. Should I, like, click it and not even see? Damn it. All right. I'm reading too fast. Foolishness. Yes, there. That one. Foolishness. Oh, God. One stab do that? I don't know what's happening. Cool. All right. I'll take it. Now I don't have to get zapped anymore. Yay. And then I still need to finish this one down to the right. Thank you. I have terrible memory. Oh, I don't know if I've done this one yet. Trust in yourself and you can become God. I don't think so. Nope. 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 Nope, we did this one before. This is God wanting people to repent. That says just love God and love your neighbor. Don't hate me or hate my dad. Maybe Romans? Not Corinthians. Not Ephesians. I think. Maybe. Nope. Okay. Yeah, that was not, didn't sound quite right. Oh, well, judgmental captain, we are not going this way today. Where's my closest chapel? It's not even close. Is it prayer? prayer chapel. I'm closest to that one on the top. All right, I'm going to run back to our original home base here and re-up my faith, and we're going to try some more robots here. I'm back. Take a knee. Thank you, Lord. Captain Bible's got some, like, curly locks going on here. Check out the gun show. You think they intended to make Captain Bible a sex object with his, like, skin-tight suit? His bulging biceps? Cyberlie. Oh, it's the rainbow one. That's in Genesis. I remember. More like Captain Ginger. See, I don't feel like they should have made a redhead for a Christian game because, like, reds don't have any souls. Everybody knows. Terrible. Bad person. Rainbow, go. Pew, 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 pew. Bible time. Pew. Oh, he got me. Fucker. All right. Stab, stab. All right. So the hanging ones are the ones that zap me when I go by. But I can move forward through them. Cyberlie. Children. Fucking children. Proverbs. I remember that because it's still in the chat from when Josh was... Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Okay, so that is so not working. Okay. He's got big green Hulk poundy fists. That was a little rough. Amen, Lord. I'm gonna get it together, Lord. Give me one more chance, Lord. All right, kill you. Because rainbows in Genesis. Cool, got it. Sorry, it was very quiet, concentrating face. Okay. So I got this answer down, but this is, again, that another instance of me trying to figure out how to kill these things. No, I don't want Proverbs. Yes, I do. Proverbs, yes. Bible time! Oh, cool. One stab. He was done. All right. That was simpler than I thought it was going to be. Get that verse, yo. Matthew 4:4, but he answered and said, it is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of God. Nom 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 nom. I don't even know how many percent that is. You have my permission not to finish this game on Sunday. Are you over it, Josh? After all the hype? So much Captain Bible hype. It is completely repetitive. And I have no idea if I can save. So, Josh is over it, calling me off. Not the lack of sound effects and music probably really is not helping my case either. I was really excited to hear him shout Bible time, which is apparently what he's doing every time he, like, throws his sword up and glows. Oh, man. I don't think I learned any actual proverbs. No one cares. God cares. See, he careth. Zap. I'm so glad I don't have to fight these guys. I thought that was going to be this whole game. You should be sorry, Josh. This means you have to find me Captain Novalin, because I have to prove that all of these old 90s Captain games are all as bad as I think they might be. Is there a Captain Planet game? Oh my god. The possibilities are endless. Captain Crunch cereal game? People would market anything. I bet you there is. I will investigate this. What's down this hallway? Do, 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 do. Oh, it's another hanging one. I'm going to fuck your day up. Someone says they're Christian, have a ministry, then you can trust them. Oh, no, 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 no. People's liars. They lie, they lie. Every man a liar, except for God. Yeah. That one. No. Fine. Lemmings paintball. Honestly, if I can, I really wanted to do, I part of me really wants to hold off on that Goosebumps game until Halloween, but I don't think I can deal with that. I am not that patient of a person. I am the vine, ye are the branches. He that abideth in me, and I in him, the same bringeth forth much fruit. For without me, ye can do nothing. God's a pirate. That was very threatening. It's a you be in my tree, or you starve. Lord Almighty. Literally. I don't know, man. Are you over it? Is this just like pulling teeth, boring? I could see how it could be that way to watch it. I get really excited when I get to fight robots, but you know, there's not quite the same payoff for you guys. Can I open this door all the way over here now? Open it. Yes, yes, there's a neighbor thing here about loving neighbors. There's like a Mr. Rogers neighborly love. Yes, love thy neighbor as thyself. Open the door. I want to die a little. Just a little. Oh, it's another runny tunnel. I feel like I have to play this at least long enough to save that poor lamb worshiping lady. Like, I don't even know. That poor girl is doing Hail Marys in front of Steve Jobs in a lambskin, and I can't handle it. Stand fast, therefore, in the liberty wherein Christ hath made us free, and be not entangled again with the yoke of bondage. What? Oh, confront the cyber. Get off of my scripture station. You don't need the Bible as long as you have something to eat. But then they give us gems like this, like, you don't need the Bible as long as you have something to eat. Like, oh man, I don't know, the word of God and the people live off of that. Where is it? It's not that one. Yes, that. That one. Pew, 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 pew. How many calories does a Bible have? I don't know. How many calories does a Bible have? How many calories? Tell me. Deliver your secrets unto me, Bible joke man. Come on now. I feel like you were like, I have nothing to do. I was like, I thought you were Googling how many calories Bibles had. I'm not gonna lie. I thought that was a setup for a pun and I was wrong. Nobody knows how many calories Bibles had. But I have it from a good authority that there are a shit ton of joints to be rolled because Bible pages apparently being that thin lend themselves very nicely to rolling of joints. Go figure. Colossians 3:2, set your affection on things above, not on things on the earth. Aw, so sad. Rainbow. If Jesus comes again, who cares? It won't affect us. I don't know that we've talked about Jesus coming back, have we? Except for that one, but that's not really... Oh, God. Is Jesus coming back? I don't think that's it. No. I am the vine. Love your neighbors. Bread for food. Repent before you die. Eh? Oh, no. That was not it. Blech. Fine, whatever. Oh, nope, this is the way I came. It won't affect me. I am robot. Oh, I have way too little faith to be trying this shit. A holy God would never associate with an insignificant speck of protoplasm like you. Nah, man, God cares. Oh, what do you mean that won't work? That's totally the answer to that. God cares about my protoplasmic self. Okay, fine. Fuck. Well, kids, I think Happy Fun Time looks to be over. Cyber lie. The greatest Christian commandment is that you go to church. No, it was love God and love the neighbor. I remember that one. I do remember that, yes. It is the first and great commandment. Fuck you, cyber thing. I stab you in the eye, right in your cyber eye, with my sword of faith, and you burst into fire, and you go to hell and you die. But though we or an angel from heaven preach any other gospel to you than that which we have preached unto you, let him be accursed. Accursed. Where am I? Oh my God. All right, I think an hour and a half and maybe a quarter to a third of the way through. And Josh wants to pull his eyes out and he's literally got nothing to do besides sit here and watch me do this. So I think I might put him out of his misery because Kendra so loved her followers. I have no idea how to turn this off. Escape menu. Oh, maybe I can save. Save game. Captain Beebly. Cool. Did I do that? King James Version. Automatic combat? Why have I not been in this menu before? What have I been doing with my life? Fucking automatic combat. That's auto win. I've been doing the King James. Apparently, I can't do the King James version. That's all right. All right, all right, all right. You're off the hook. I might honestly come back and like play this out and get to the end because I just want to see what the end boss looks like or like when I save somebody. So I'm going to put a pin in this. I'm not going to force you guys to watch unless that's your thing. Is that your fetish? Watch it. But I think I might circle back and just maybe do a quick few fun little snippets off of save files. So all right, you want me to try the automatic combat? All right, let's try. Nope, cancel, continue. We're gonna try with the automatic combat. I'm all so out of faith though. 3% faith. All right, so I had to go all the way back down and hang a left to get, oh no, that's a trap. What's J? Jump tunnel. Shit, I am nowhere even close to a prayer chapel. Fuck it. Going out swinging. Cyber lie. You need to be entirely focused on your career, school, dating, things like that. Heaven can take care of itself. No, it said to love the things in heaven and not the things on earth. Yeah, your affection and all that. Set it. Set it high. Bible time. Oh, what the? That was... Alright. Alright, well, that was the danger. A dad. I'm giving up, God. Amen. Alright, that's it. I'm done. Done. Thanks, Josh, for tuning in. Sorry, the game was a complete flop. The flop is real. I got some good wine out of it. Good times. I just died. I can't believe that. Automatic combat. Dead. My faith was really low, though, so maybe you have to, like, automatically take a couple hits. I don't know. All right. Out of here. See you guys next Sunday. I will be getting back from a camping trip that day, so I'm sure I'll have lots of fun stories for you. Maybe not. We'll see. It'll be a good time either way. Have a good one, guys. So we will be back starting on Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday on Twitch at Repscallion Brigade. Check us out on Twitch, Facebook, and the website up and coming. You can check out everyone's awesome profile pictures that we've all been working so hard just to give our best foot forward for you guys. They're really just some pretty awesome glamour shots on there. Check it out. That's all from me. I'm going to quit right out of here. Back into the DOS. Gotta love it. All right. Thanks, guys. Catch you next time.